Trouble at mill.
Oh, no. What sort of trouble?
One on crossbeams gone out of skew on treadle.
Pardon?
One on crossbeams gone out of skew on treadle.
I don't understand what you're saying.
One of the crossbeams has gone out of skew on the treadle.
What on earth does that mean?
I don't know. Mr. Wentworth just told me to come in here and say that there was trouble at the mill, that's all. I didn't expect a kind of Spanish Inquisition.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. Our chief weapon is surprise. Surprise and fear. Fear and surprise are two weapons. Our fear and surprise and ruthless efficiency are three weapons. Our fear and surprise and ruthless efficiency and an almost fanatical devotion to the Pope are four. No. Amongst our weapons. Amongst our weaponry are such elements as fear. I'll come in again.
I didn't expect a kind of Spanish Inquisition.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. Amongst our weaponry are such diverse elements as fear, surprise, ruthless efficiency, and almost fanatical devotion to the Pope and nice red uniform. Oh, damn. I can't say it. You'll have to say it.
What?
You'll have to say the bit about our chief weapons are.
Oh, I couldn't do that. I didn't expect a kind of Spanish Inquisition.
Nobody expects. Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition.
I know.
Nobody expects the Spanish Inquisition. In fact, those who do expect...
Our chief weapons are...
Surprise. Surprise.
Stop there. Our chief weapon is surprise. Blah, 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 blah. Cardinal, read the charges.
You are hereby charged that you did on diverse nights commit heresy against the Holy Church.
My own man.
That's enough! Now, how do you plead?
We're innocent.
Soon change your mind about that. Fear, surprise, and almost ruthless. Ooh. Now, Cardinal, Barack. You. Right. Tie her down. Right. How do you plead?
Innocent.
Right. Cardinal, give the rack, oh dear, give the rack a turn. I know you can't. I didn't want to say anything. I just wanted to try and ignore your crass mistake. It makes it all seem so stupid.
Shall I,
Oh, God, just pretend, for God's sake.